Hey everyone, back with another October reaction. So, quick backstory real quick. I was at the library last month and they had this like cardboard bin out in front and they had a bunch of like used books and old DVDs and stuff in there. So I was rifling through it and it was just mostly garbage. But I did find this, Waxwork 1 and 2. Now, I'd never heard of it. Did a little research on it. Apparently, at least the first Waxwork, it's a pretty solid movie. So, yeah, we're gonna check out Waxwork. Firing from the hip here in October. If this movie sucks, we'll find out. What doesn't suck, I've already eaten two. Are these cookies? From, I think they're from Walmart. I don't know, my roommate bought them. Not sponsored, but decadent chocolate chunk cookies. Hell yeah. All right. Oh, dude, this is so good already. 2 seconds into the movie. Okay. I got Stella here. You down for some Waxwork action?
Darling?
Hmm?
I hear you were having drinks with the butler. Now, you know that sort of thing leads to anarchy.
Mom, when are you have going to breakfast together? Have some coffee in the morning?
When you're a big boy.
But
that's
Mom,
a nice little...
I need the caffeine badly.
You and me both, Zach.
Excuse me. Caffeine.
But for real, if I... Oh. Just chug that espresso.
Thank you. Allow me, sir.
I need to stop talking. Okay. I'm missing a bunch of good stuff here. I need to stop talking. Look at that fit, dude. That's so fire.
Businessman.
No! Strange, you've never seen that before.
I'm sorry, ladies, did I startle you?
Heart attack, maybe. Startle, no.
Gotta get back to class.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
This girl on the left is cute. This one in black is show. An absolute dime.
After dinner, but before breakfast.
You can bring really got an invitation.
No more than six, though.
This movie is like going for cheese, like intentionally, which I'm totally on board for.
I can't believe she went out with that monster last night.
Forget her, Mark. She's a bitch.
D-list version of the Brat Pack here.
Just give it a break, China, okay?
This is everything I want in an 80s cheese ball movie.
No kidding. It's a private show, though. We can bring a few select friends.
Anybody want another drink?
It's 11:45. Let's go.
It is weird. There's like this wax museum in the middle of the suburbs.
The old door opening by itself scene.
Welcome to the Waxwork.
That little guy is on the front of the DVD cover. I feel like I've seen him before. Dude's like straight out of the Addams Family.
Big party.
I need like a friend here to do a reaction. This is great, but I feel like this would be a good late night drinking movie.
And who are you expecting, Maurice Chevalier?
I can see it moving. I don't know if that was supposed to be intentional or not. This museum is sick, though.
Hi,
This is killer.
Yeah, it is. I got all these scenes set up from like old horror movies.
I don't mind if I go in for my lighter.
What?
All right. Who put the acid in my drink again? China. Okay.
You're like transported into something.
Just go to the house. All right.
I like how this character is playing this. Kind of like realistic.
It's so cold in here. Relax. Outside, I'll get the wood. Get me the hell out of here!
Oh man.
What's up, Miss Big? You got an axe or something?
Oh no!
You
can barely see that werewolf costume is so good. Oh my god. Yes. Hit him with that silver bullet. I feel bad for this guy.
God forgive me.
Whoa. Now he's part of the museum after going through that. That is such a cool concept. So I wonder if all of these... Oh, dude. Yes. Yes. This is so good. She's in like a vampire scene here. Fits her character perfectly, actually. She already kind of has that, like, evil, like, edgy, gothic look to her. It's weird how she's just not even reacting to this. It's like, accepting it.
You do like raw meat.
Like, yeah, throw some gravy on that thing.
No, that's okay. If you recommend it, I'll try it.
I'm assuming they're, like, vampires. Do vampires eat raw meat? Kind of works as like an anthology. Like that werewolf story was kind of like its own little short movie. And this is too. Yeah, it fits with her character. She's almost like loving this lifestyle.
Great dress.
Being...
Count is the vampire. They all are. You have to destroy them.
Count.
And they can only be killed by a crucifix.
You came down for a little midnight snack.
Yeah, oh, that is gnarly. Yeah. Nice. I guess anything works. Whoa. Anything works as a crucifix. Oh, hell yeah. Bring him on. Oh. Wow.
Honey? Tony? Sarah? Where are you guys?
If those two don't come back, it is kind of a bummer. They just killed off two of those fun characters.
What is it with this girl? One day it's me, the next day it's Charles Atlas, and now Tony. What does she want? She didn't come home last night? Well, then where? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just a little upset.
Weird twisty angles this movie is doing.
Can you tell that Mark called, please? Okay, thank you.
Definitely, like, the director had a cool vision here. It's quirky, but cool.
Can you tell him that I called, please?
She had another party to go to.
More like a motel to go to, you know, China.
No, James. It's not like that. I'm going to give them till this afternoon. And if we don't find them, I'm going to the police, I swear.
They've been kidnapped and boiled in wax.
Now watch this. This weird little tiny guy who's addicted to helium is going to open the door.
Hi.
Hi. I'm Inspector Roberts.
You stay here.
I want to show you a waxwork.
Shit!
Dude just said no smoking without even saying anything.
You know, I've always been fascinated with Egyptian history.
Yes, it's always been one of my favorites, too. I'm sure you wouldn't like a closer look.
Really, I must be going.
Why don't you do something?
Listen, kid, I know you're worried. Why don't you just go home? Your friends have probably left a message for you there.
Feeling all right?
I'll let you know.
He saw something in there. Marquis de Sade. Oh no. Oh, she's already getting horned up.
Professor Darling.
Said he always wanted to be in a mummy movie. This reminds me of that Tales from the Dark Side. Like the movie, don't they have? They have like a segment just like this. Yeah, it's just like Tales from the Dark Side.
Shit!
They have that same segment.
Let's get the hell out of here!
Bring the mummy back in like a good. Yes. This is a perfect example of how the mummy can be scary. Never mind that Tom Cruise bullshit. Just tackle it. Something. Oh no. Loving this so far. Like, it's campy, but it's super enjoyable. Just a fun movie. Love this so far. I mean, this is just incredibly good. Not going for any Academy Awards or anything, but just here to entertain, and it's delivering.
He murders my grandfather 40 years ago, and yet he still doesn't look a day over 50.
If you sold your soul to the devil, you'd never age either.
Must burn the waxworks, but most important, the ones that have not yet claimed lives. That way, the chain can never be finished.
Why can't we just burn it down from the outside?
Right. They douse the flames and we get arrested for arson. That would be nice.
Do you damn thing. Give me my lighter.
Whoa. What was that? I wonder why they would even need that if they can just recreate the scenes.
Move it.
They probably don't even need like the behind the scenes wax stuff.
Girl, move it.
No,
Oh, man.
Did the fine lunch?
They got. Both of them. And she's in her little fantasy here. Marquis, this is... Wow.
Wonderful idea.
She's probably going to be loving this.
What's the fine line?
This is like her fantasy.
Shall we see how long it will take to break her?
What? When she was in the attic, she was all into it. And I'm not going to kink shame, but this is another level. What did he get put into? Night of the Living Dead. Oh, dude. Hell yeah. Oh my god, this is so good. Love that it's black and white, too.
If I don't believe in you, then you don't exist.
Okay.
Que faites-vous là? Où sont vos amis?
I'm sorry.
Time traveling here. Going from one exhibit to another. That is such a cool concept.
I've never seen a girl take so much. She's an even bigger whore. Young man, I must say, your girlfriend gave us quite an entertaining show.
Go.
Remember, Tony? No. China? These people butchered your friends.
That's why I was like, if you don't believe it, it's not real thing.
Shoot me! Hit me!
Don't look so smug, boy. We shall be meeting again.
They are good, aren't they?
Live, my children.
Oh, hell yeah. This would be... wasn't so cheesy from the jump. This would be a really scary scene. It's still great, though. Brought the whole squad
before
with him.
This whole rotting place is brought to the ground, and us with it if we have to.
Make sure that these wise asses are turned before we burn them.
They got an army now. Let's see this. Bunch of old guys versus these wax museum figures. This is bonkers. Oh my god.
What happened?
It's okay.
Don't fall for it.
So
I don't know.
It's alright, sir. She wasn't human, you know.
She's been dead a long time.
Got the power music in the background. Duel here. I wouldn't even know how to fight with a sword. I just know, like... Ooh! There you go! Freestyle it up a little bit. Nice. Coming in clutch there. Well done.
See you in hell.
Whoa.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. Should probably get out of there. It's definitely like a miniature house. Well, you got a surviving member here. Yes. Yes. That was... It's my party and I cry if I want to. If I want to live, you would cry too if it happened to you. Nobody knows. Alright, well, just got done watching Waxwork from 1988 from this random DVD I found at a library. And holy cow, that movie was awesome. That was so much fun. Something you could throw on with friends, you could watch it alone. It's just a perfect, entertaining, fun, campy movie. It's not taking itself too seriously. It's pretty schlocky. I hope you guys like the reaction. I mean, that movie's a ton of fun. Highly recommended. It's great October viewing because you get little scenes of all the monsters, really, like an anthology. Waxwork is dope. You should watch it. It's available streaming. You gotta rent it on Amazon, but if you go to your local library, maybe they'll have this random DVD. And I'm definitely checking out the sequel. Like, that's gotta be gold too. Have a good one, and I'll catch up with you soon. Oh, and like and subscribe. Thanks.